Alright, I'm doing something wrong. Last time I showed that it is not optimized. Optimization is a little bit tricky, so let me show you how it should look like. So open file, box for glasses. I did not design this, this for 3axis.co. There is sketch in the optimization. Set basic operations. It's a little bit slow now because there is plenty of elements. So program is kind of slow in optimization because of large numbers. Large number of numbers, coordinates. So now we have engraving. Change this to, let's say, 35 to lower power. I want just to mark where I should to glue. If I cut this, it is ruined. If I do not cut, I should to mark with pencil where exactly is the center, which I don't like. Double click here, 20 millimeters at 14 milliamperes is sufficient. So, let's optimize this part. Go to terminal. Yeah, it is slow. Again, click here, element, merge. It will take a while to connect all elements, else it will jogging up and down, up and down. After element merge, we will optimize travel. The problem is, where is this new element, which is not path, but rather M. It is on the bottom. Trying to move up, but it's not possible. David, if you're watching this, there is a problem. So I will optimize another part first. Element merge, if it permits me. It just jumps down and it is not possible to set to engraving. So now cut, element merge. Now should to be instead of all that numbers of A33, A35, A37, should be one large number, M. Yes, it is a bit slow, but you should to do this just once, then save file. If you have, for example, just one element, okay, but if you have production of 10, 20 elements, optimize once. Next we will see rate optimization, how it looks like. It is a so-called traveler, something like this, salesman travel optimization. It is in Python. This merging lasts pretty long, but optimization even longer, 10-20 minutes. So now we have situation where we have here two elements. Since we not finished this one, first let me show you how it looks like when it is not optimized. Controller. There should to be mocking, USB, nope, preferences, mock USB controller. So now it is connected to invisible controller, pretending. So let's try, element is here, should to move to engraving. It will automatically move up, and this cut, to cut, because elements are not final cut, just elements. So now we have engrave, sorry my English, and without execute job, and it should be very slow. Look this circle, how it goes up and down, up and down, up and down. This is problem I am having last time. Now remember this slow motion, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Now after optimization, I will show you only optimization for that two small elements, because it is a pretty long time I say that it's slow. Because of large numbers in Python. So circle goes a little bit up, down, up, down. Cutting, then jogging, cutting, jogging, cutting, jogging. And it is finished. So, how to know, how to remember which command should to type? We need help. Help, and we have a list of commands. Now, this element is merged. Optimize travel. This part will be a little bit longer. So look at number 30,000 something mils or inches, 30 inches. We will see after optimization only those two parts. It is optimized. So let's see how much. Do we have optimization? Again, we should go back to, no, it is already there. My mistake. So we will remove, duplicate, else it will be engraved twice. Now let's try to execute job and hopefully, yeah, circle going directly, not up and down. This is the difference. It is even more difficult to show you on laser, on real situation. And it's much faster. So let's optimize this part. Terminal. This part. So far we just merged broken elements. Each element is graphically vector from one point to another point. Each point has x and y coordinates, so that optimization, yes, slow, but and this will take a while, because look how much we have numbers, 1,612,271 point to the rest, and it will take a while. Okay, seems that it is optimized. Let me start this job. Number is different. 1 million is, and now we have 47,000, so it is much better. By the way, when you download some design, download, open with Inkscape, change colors and change dimensions. These dimensions should to be 145 millimeters for glasses, so that it folds and can be put inside. But original is 120 millimeters. So let's try to mimic this one on mockup driver, not on real laser. I want to be sure. I recommend that you do the same. And now see that it have weird parts, but supposedly should be optimized. We'll see when begins to cut. Second part, give yourself favor, and when you're not cutting, if you have two computers, optimize with the same program, optimize offline. By means offline, not on computer. This laptop is very slow. I have PC which instead, I don't know, 15 minutes do the job in 10 minutes or less. Optimize everything and save as optimized. This will increase your production if you plan to do more than one piece. I will make few, one for me, one for my wife, and so now, as you can see, it is really fast. In the meanwhile, I will prepare again. I will spray a little bit of water. Why? Because I'm lazy to clean right now. And from last time, these pieces of wood, 0.2 millimeter thick, can catch fire. It happened once. Luckily, I was here. And do not leave laser at any cost. Prepare water and extinguisher if you have one. Recommendation. So now let's go to real laser and so power to 14 milliamps enable. Now controller, preferences, mock USB connection mode. Controller we should to connect, and I will first engrave, but before that let's select everything, go to navigation and see where it is. Again, straightened wood, a little bit out of margins. Now, good. So I will first engrave in the case that I need to repeat. Make a good job, start job, and it should to cut just this one. Still jogging. A little bit of fear. Just 1 liter per minute to protect lens. If you push too much air during engraving, it will spread tar over the surface of the wood. Yes, it made some marking, but tiny, tiny dots. So I'm happy with that. Probably it penetrates to the other side, but since dots are very small, and I should put 25 dots, not 30, so that distance between dots are 1 millimeter or about. Just this jogging problem, not sure. There is about something, but I'm not sure how to. I tried and this part is a little bit. You can see poof, this means that pretty much the power is in small dot. You should not go to the other side of the wood, but you see the job is almost finished. again without laser power. I will disable laser power on my controller to set opt rapid minimum. By default is 127, let's put 200. Unrepeat everything except there will be no laser power. Just to see movement of the head. Still jogging. Let's pause and reset. After pause, every time go to home. $255 is probably maximum, and it doesn't confirm. This is a little bit confusing. So let's try again. No. Maybe opposite direction, not in plus, maybe it should be in minus. I should consult author what should to do in this case. So reset everything, go to home, go to preference. It's not mockup, sorry. So now cutting. Enable laser. I'm enabling here by putting voltage on the controller on the comparator. So let's execute cut. There is a optimize cuts. Maybe this optimization is for cut only, not sure. So let's see. Oh, by the way, more here. Start job. mm at 14.5 milliamperes. Too much probably, but okay. Air is 16 liters per minute, which is good so that all smoke and tar goes rapidly through hole. So let's make a time lapse. Job is done. Before anything else, we are happy with cut, or let's save optimized file. Box for glasses optimized. I will overwrite this file because all the optimization is a little bit messed. I hear do something completely wrong. So let me assemble this packet. Okay, what we have here, I glue it quickly, did not sanding this part. I need two things to fix. First, this part is too wide. Since there are no fingers, I thought what can be wrong. And exactly this is 5 millimeters, and I have wood 4 millimeters thick. So big circle should be 4 millimeter bigger than a small circle, small oval. This is first problem. Second problem, it is first project of this kind without fingers. I think I did it wrong. Okay, press here and open. Probably glue is. Yeah. I'm trying to open the wrong part. I should change something. Did not glue properly. Since there is design which shows different picture, and it should be something like this. Yeah, need sanding and some luck here. And okay, people, this is all. Thank you for watching, and until next time, bye bye. This part should be below. Oh, okay. Press or pull? Maybe not gluing to the end.